There's less UI in the housing bug.
Really? Fear? It's gonna make.
Yeah.
Fuck off of that fear shit, dude.
You were gonna stun lock me, huh?
I actually can't stun you at all.
Grow up here is great.
Those were so long.
Yeah, I think this is a real tweet.
I love that nature too.
By the way, Cody, there's a medium armor set that reduces werewolf cost.
Ooh! What's it called?
Medium armor.
No, what's the set called?
I don't fucking know.
What's it called? Medium armor.
Salvation. Thanks. Something of salvation.
That's the set in Skyrim.
Yeah. It also has a little bit of stamina. I think it's got health. I don't know.
Good fight, Tristan. Good fight.
I couldn't stun you, so I actually couldn't beat you.
You want to try again without me going werewolf?
No. I couldn't stun you beforehand.
How about you fight a real fake damage dealer?
Oh my
okay.
God!
Go.
Don't worry, guys, I got the war drums.
Oh, shit. Fuck. Shit.
Oh, my God, the vampire holds out.
I shouldn't stand him. I'm gonna die. I actually can't fight more than one thing at the same time.
You're a single target. Winner, the one glowing blue!
Achievement.
You're both glowing blue, by the way. That's the funny part.
Buddy really won.
Guys,
Tristan,
I'm dead. Look what you've done to me.
Yay! Oh, he's back. God damn it. Tristan, look, I match entirely!
Did you buy that armor set?
No, I made this!
Oh,
well,
I
Joey
made this.
Most of it. I found some of it, but it was also the same style as the Plague Doctor.
It looks exactly like...
Oh my God,
yeah, it looks almost exactly like the Lion Guard elite costume in the shop.
Yeah, it's just my armor set. And I died of... I even have the matching shield, too, which is the best part.
Cody, can you stand where Tristan is?
Where's he at? Here?
A little to the right. It's just about the same set.
The stomach's a little different, but yeah.
It's also got scales.
I can also color my hat, too, so I have that same color.
Alright, so Cody, we do have one problem.
What's that?
Take this mushroom over here, for example.
Yeah.
This is as far as I can take it.
All the way over? You can't take it all the way, like,
I can't
across?
Take it. I can't take it inside.
Oh, well, yeah.
You have to do that.
Can I take it inside?
If you click it and click, like, store.
Oh, okay.
You can only enter the building when out of housing.
Yeah. I mean, that's fine.
This fucking fireplace takes up half of this goddamn room. Joey, I will become a fucking hero and I will get us the Daggerfall house.
Hey, you made a fireplace.
I did.
Why is there no firewood on the ceiling?
Because the fucking ceiling's made out of wood! What do you want from me? What do you want from me?
What are we doing with the pillar?
What?
This pillar. And the
what?
Candle.
Did I not move anything in here?
Oh.
I thought, this whole fireplace isn't movable?
No, it's just the firewood.
Oh, firewood, okay.
Yeah. First, let's set up some bedding.
Tristan, move the fireplace. It's floating.
Is it? Let me fix it.
How do I rotate?
There you go. Fix it.
One and two. So, I have a request.
Okay.
In this corner, can I have a bunch of really small items I can use to get into the rafters?
Why?
I want to be in the rafters. Can we put things in the rafters?
Yeah, we can.
Yo, can we put a bed in the rafters? Someone can sleep on the second floor.
Can I go outside and get a bunch of rocks? I can't. Can you go outside and get a bunch of rocks so we can start looking up there at fish?
Yes, that's the largest fish I caught. Let me finish putting stuff in here that I already have.
Just put it down and we can figure it out later.
Alright guys, look up.
Can we just make the house cool. Upside down?
There we go. It goes like that.
Oh my god!
The flyer
is
the flyer's still trying to go up.
There we go, guys.
Where the fuck is that? Where's the art? How do we turn it off?
That's hard mode.
I need a table.
Cody, I need to...
Give me a table.
Let me say, I have the horse. I'm trying to do something.
But I'm trying to align this.
There you go.
Oh, motherfucker!
Sorry, you can do whatever you want with your horse.
I don't want the horse... I'm putting the horse away. That fireplace is not lined up properly.
Yeah, I can fix it.
I got it.
Okay. Just press right click, and it'll align it with whatever ground you're pointing it at.
There we go.
Oh, yeah.
Alright, so, we need beds. How can we make beds?
I want to see if we can get up into the rafters. So just put some stuff down.
I don't have anything besides animals.
Also,
let me go get some rocks.
Your pets count as the miscellaneous trophies. Not those rocks.
I can put them back.
Guys, is this on the ceiling?
Oh, hello, Tristan.
Apparently, apparently, outside is up.
Of course. You think the house is actually big enough for this? We could have two floors.
Pushing the fire.
What are you doing?
I played too early.
That's not how you do that.
It won't let me bring it closer to me.
Here, let me do it.
Mouse wheel.
I'm using the mouse wheel, man.
There we go. Can you move?
Yes.
Is that good?
Come on, you stop.
No, it's too high.
Joey, who put the fish like that?
I've not touched anything in here.
That was me.
I don't like the fish looking like it's trying to kiss us. That's not okay.
Is that also too high?
Yeah. That's good.
Not that one. I'm talking about this one I moved close to us. Oh. Which I can't fucking jump on.
Maybe a little lower.
First.
It has to move.
You burn in hell.
Ah.
Oh my god.
There you go. Yeah.
Great. If it weren't so crowded.
Who's moving the other rock?
There you go. Alright, so almost there.
We need more rocks.
I don't think you can fit in the rafters.
Yeah, I don't think we can get up there.
I want to try. We need to know before we decorate.
That is a good point. That's what you do when you buy a normal house. Just try to get in the rafters as soon as possible.
I think one more rock we could tell if it's an invisible wall or not. There's a dolmen up, by the way.
There's a what?
I heard a dolmen.
Shit. I don't know what a dolmen is.
Anchor.
Oh.
Those are real planks.
Rock too high.
I got up.
Did you spook your old thing?
I'm out of rocks. Joey, don't fall. I'm moving the next rock up.
Okay.
You can't do that.
We can use that pillar the candles on.
Oh.
Oh, Joey, the rafters are blocked off by another rafter.
I know.
I mean, I'm on it. Oh, no! Fuck! It's up to you.
I'm here.
Wait, how did you get on that? Oh. We've done it.
I want a refund.
If you can get up here and place a bed,
can we use the beds? I still need to know.
I need to make a bed.
Yeah, we do. I don't know how to make a bed.
I can't. This fucking pillar isn't made to be stood on.
Stand it on. I'm putting it back, guys. At least we know
I
now.
Did it.
I'll
first
put.
Try.
This is fucking hard to do. How did you get up on the rafters? You have to crouch?
Well, first you gotta put your arms really close to your chest and then start screaming like a raptor.
You have to crouch. And you can
your outfit really goes with the ceiling.
Yeah. That doesn't. God damn it, the fucking fish! Now it's in the wall!
Fix it, give me a second.
I already fixed it.
I need a rock.
Where? Now we're trapped, guys.
What?
Ah, now we can't come in.
See ya.
Oh god.
See ya.
Oh god.
Oh god.
Oh, panic! Panic! Oh, this whole... Oh, he was...
panic! Whoa, god, if you go inside and then hit Z, you just... Outside. Once you're in the house editing mode, that is. Alright, so guys, once we get this house finished, I'm taking
outside.
You off the decorator list.
Why?
Because I don't like you to.
Maybe I want my money back.
Too bad!
Can we put the trail back?
Oh, yep. I should probably do that.
You see, Treasure, why I like this is because it's got a nice, straight-edged path.
Edgy? How am I edgy? You're the man that made the reaper.
I think the stable should go here.
I don't think so.
You didn't pay for the house. Shut up.
Where? Right here?
Yeah.
I like it.
There's no room for the horses, but not enough empty space like over here.
Fucking imagine going to the moon.
What does that even mean? Oh, Tristan!
I mean,
you got a little place to hide back here.
This is your room.
See you fuckers.
He's getting out.
No! He's escaping!
Cody, in the house, we need rocks.
I mean, I could just
raise the roof!
Where did this one go?
Can you put it back down? Oh no, someone else grabbed it, I think.
I have it, yeah, it's right here.
Yeah, you can put it back. Yeah, I'll put it back.
Oh, it makes the... I understand. It makes the path right here.
Yep. This one's too low.
It's not even straight.
Fuck.
I think it's fine. It's fine.
Fuck.
It's fine.
Closer to you.
I've I already moved it. I can't unmove it.
Do you guys want a cart?
I'm gonna switch characters.
Why?
Because I have stuff.
Oh, okay.
Wait, how do I get shit into the ground?
Go up down.
Sorry, I actually got it like that. We're good. Anime was a mistake.
Yeah.
Yeah, right.
Haven is free of pirates. I can buy die. But they're like all literally the same thing. They're all pink, pink and gray. They just need black and red, dog.
That's a tough color to ask for.
Those are cheap.
If you start
right?
looking through the achievements, you'll find it eventually. One of the vampire ones, I think, is red.
What? I wasn't listening.
Looking for dye.
The fire skilled one is, I think, red as well. Up, douchebags.
Fuck you, Joey. Come on.
Wow. I'm hurt.
I don't know.
I don't
have things.
I got a wheelbarrow. You're not allowed in here. Yes, you are.
Yeah. Fuck you, talk.
So give me everything. I bought a wheelbarrow.
I need gold.
For what?
To buy things.
I don't have that much gold left. I have 259.
Fine, I'm leaving.
Love you.
Love you too.
Was that your craft bag looks cool. That's what that looks like.
Well, that's just me and my inventory.
Oh. Never mind then.
I'm not here. Does it look different now?
Nope.
Okay. That was me rifling through my craft bag.
Justin, look at this. Ready?
Okay. What are you eating?
Watch.
Ew.
Can't do that.
That's human meat.
Awesome.
That's from a cannibal place. That was fun.
They didn't know they were cannibals.
The leader did.
Well, somebody had to know.
I mean, yeah. Hey, Tristan. Look up there. Okay, thanks.
What am I doing?
Up there.
What?
That way.
What?
Look up.
Oh.
Hey,
is a monkey.
I put a monkey in here, guys!
A monkey.
Are you proud of me yet?
Right, I can buy a veiled crystal or a tanzan wheel calanda stone.
I don't know what either of those mean.
They both cost 5,000 gold.
What does that mean?
It's a big soul gem that's yellow.
No! We need a stable!
I can buy a high elf throne, an ancient high elf statue, made runes Dagon Brazier.
None of those sound like a stable, though. You need beds first! Horses come second!
Alright, I can buy wood cutting block.
That's still not a, that's not a bed.
Soldier.
Unless you're a wood elf. That's
Joey.
That's questionably a bed.
Joey.
Yeah.
What is Hel'ra Citadel?
What?
What is Hel'ra Citadel?
I don't know.
And if you do it, you get a black. Oh, if you complete chapter, complete main quest chapter 6, you'll get a black die. So, okay.
I could buy a rock, a rough block, stone slab.
Oh, cool.
It looks... You're
completing main quest chapter 4.5, you get red. So, do the main story then.
I could buy more stone slabs like the path. They might be slightly different. Look like they have a little bit darker side. I could buy some firewood.
I saw a rock.
Rough stool.
I meant to say bed.
Stone,
I promise.
Stone. Stones. Tea table.
Bed.
There's no beds here.
What?
No beds here. It's just rocks,
it's good.
Bushes, and trees.
Can I buy anything that, parlor? I'm doing it. No. Red light. Banners, sofas, and couches. Structures, sweet. Ah, bedding.
Hey, what? It's a red light. Green light. Red light.
Joey, do we need a cradle?
Green light. We already have a son, and he grew up into a cat.
He was an orc! I'm scared!
I can make a cauldron of soup.
Pretty good.
Lord candle holder.
Alright, Tristan. I got rough hay bed. Covered, sloppy, or tidy. Which one would you like?
Tidy.
Whitey. I can make an orcish carpet.
Okay, Joey, what style bed did you want?
I don't know the styles.
Races. Argonian, Breton, Dark Elf.
I don't know what they are.
Argonian looks pretty bad. Breton looks really good. Dark Elf is green. High Elf is bad.
Hey now, you don't know that.
I mean, it's really golden.
Okay, I can make Argonian table, Breton chair, Breton pew, High Elf desk.
I like the Imperial bed.
Orcish trunk.
Oh, I got a Khajiit bed, Tristan. I'm sorry, I bought you the wrong one. I'll
cool.
Put you a house outside. A bed outside.
I don't... okay.
It's made out of fur, I'm sorry. That's what you're gonna get. Not orcish, definitely
not orcish.
Houses
are nice, but you can't sleep in the beds. Come on.
What?
You can't sleep in beds.
Fuck! Well, I'm done playing this game now. See in a year and a half when the next updates, when the next cool update comes out.
I have a bed. I have a sleep animation. Bed. Sleep animation. I log out. I have a bed. Log out.
Right,
bed. Bed. Sleep animation. Log out. Bed.
Place the hay thing wherever you want it.
What? Wait. What? Oh. I don't think I want to sleep outside, but...
You sleep in outside.
You don't have to.
Okay. If this is being moved by another player...
Ah! I put it away, shit.
Why do I have to sleep outside?
It's you know, I'm putting this outside for you, though. Since you don't do any crafting or anything of that sort. God damn it, I put it away again!